Hey, what is up, guys? Jackro Gaming here, and welcome back to some more Ratchet and Clank. When we left off, we were just leaving Gaspar, and now we're heading to Battalia to go reactivate that turret. And yeah, and it's snowy now. I'm engaging hostiles. Oh my god. Remember dying a lot at this part.
Drek hit it with an EMP. We have to get it back online.
Incoming enemies detected.
Okay. Only got one. Nah, I'll pass. Yeah. Oh God. I cannot believe that. That one was shaped like a dick. Sweet, yeah, I knew it.
Hey, Ratchet. Grim here. Been following your adventures, and I couldn't be happier for you. Listen, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I have a brother on Pocataru. His name's Felton. We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker, but he sent me a distress call this morning. He said Drek was attacking Pocataru with these hydro harvester things. I guess the Blarg want their ocean water for something. I tried calling the Rangers, but Captain Quark kept directing me to his agent. Anyway, if you have a moment, could you swing by and check in on him? Thanks, kid. I'm proud of you.
Sweet. Okay. So now we got that, and we can go to Pocataru, but we're not going to do that till later. Probably next episode, but...
We should head into the city and help the Rangers protect Starwatch.
Yeah, good idea, Clank. Oh, dang it, these guys. God dang it, get out of my way. Oh, I'm already almost dead. I'm already almost dead. Oh, try shot. Ooh, that's really cool. Jesus. Do I need a status update every time we get to a new object? Oh, don't kill me, dude. Don't kill me. Wow. God. Let me come over here and kill these guys instead this time. So it's not the other way around. Oh, there was only one. Yeah, okay, so I have the Magna Boots now, so I can come up here. I think there's just a gold bolt up here. No, there's some Raritanium, but... I think there's a gold bolt in there, though. No, it's actually down here. But, so, let's hack this. Oh, I did it. Sweet. Finally. Sweet, okay. Let's go this way.
They're coming out of the snow. Keep them away from that bolt crank.
Oh, I hated this. I hated this.
So you understand how tired this situation is. You not failed me.
Oh, this was so annoying. Okay. Dang it. All these guys do is throw nades and they hide. They somehow hide and all that. I wish I had a jetpack right here. How come yours looks different? So I don't really have much to talk about, but yeah. Did I kill them all? No. The guy's still there. Okay. Star Watch. Okay, I thought I'd just keep going forward, but I guess not. I forgot you could use high jumps.
If Star Watch does not fall, our mobility in this sector will be greatly inhibited.
Oh god. Oh, I ran right into that missile. They're pretty weak.
It's down. Nice shooting. Bet you never got to do anything like that on Veldin.
You'd be surprised.
Push forward.
I think there's just a gold bolt over here. So this is fully upgraded. I should actually start using other things.
Well, looks like the reinforcements arrived. Let's get to work.
Ha! I got you. Oh crap, you just came out of nowhere. Really? Really? Okay, now you're dead. And where did you come from? And that's upgraded. I was like, what was that?
Attention all troops! HR says I can't fire or kill you for failing to terminate the Galactic Ranger. So, the board and I have decided to offer a little employee incentive. The Blarg who helped the Galactic Rangers meet their end will get an all-expenses-paid trip to the third ring of Holobash.
Now, you can tell this guy's desperate. He's like, $1 million reward for anyone who kills that Lombax. That guy's desperate.
Warmonger. God, the storm. Health genie. Instruction manual for this band mod claims that it exploits a glitch that occasionally spawn health pickups whenever enemies are defeated. Whatever that means. Yeah, right. If you don't know what that means.
Ooh, I'm only 1,000 off.
Those laser turrets could be a real problem for us. We're gonna have to find another way inside. You take point, I'll cover you.
I mean...
That surface looks ionized. Try using your magna boots.
Try using your magna boots. Oops.
Where's Captain Quark?
He just ran right through it.
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird. Alright, I guess it's on us then.
There we go. Jesus. Who did they make this for? Why did they put it there if they're just gonna booby trap it? Why are you swarming me already? Oh god! I got 3 pips of health left. Let me do this. Oh wait. Okay, so... Oh, give me that! Okay. That was so useful. I'm so glad I got that. Sweet. This is gonna help me out so much.
Ratchet, check your comms. I need to get inside. Look around for a bull crank.
Yeah. Thanks for that help. Whoa, holy bolts. I don't get why they decided in the original to put a taxi right before you get in here. That doesn't make any sense to me.
Look around for a bolt crank.
Yes, I know. I'm just trying to loot. Jesus, you're so needy.
Got it.
Drax gonna throw everything he has at us. You ready for this?
Are you?
Been ready my whole life. Let's do it.
You know, it'd be nice if I could get that jetpack right there. Oh, I just Kobe that shot, didn't I? Hello, stinky aliens. It's so funny. Oh, pff. Shoot me in the face with a rock. Whoa, grenade again. Dang it! I'm trying to get up there. Are they just not allowed to lock onto me yet? Or what?
Yeah, one take down.
Yeah. Please don't kill that tank. Please don't kill that tank. All right.
Star Watch defense cannon. Come on, let's get this door open.
Okay. Oh, I got full health. It said 42 when I started cranking that bolt, so it's a little weird.
We're at the defense cannon, but it looks like the system's on lockdown. We need to get this thing online and fast.
It'll be easy. Technically, I'm going in it, but whatever.
We're gonna take down those warships one by one when the cannon charges.
Yes, I know.
Okay. It has to be fully charged.
Oh, I gotta get kills. Yeah, I gotta get kills. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh. Listen. Some of these things are pretty hard to hit. Like that one. They're so elusive.
Star Watch ion cannon at 75.
Okay, now it's full.
Fire!
Sweet. I gotta do that four times.
I got it! Clank, did you see that? No, but congratulations.
That's kind of funny. He's like, no, I haven't seen it. I'm only on your back, looking at what's behind you.
Star Watch ion cannon armed.
Dude, I was gonna say if I missed that. Oh, you wanna shoot rockets at me, huh?
Star Watch ion cannon at 25%.
took the second one being knocked out for them to realize, oh, they're trying to shoot us down. Come on, come on, if I can get those guys. Oh. Oh, I didn't see that.
Star Watch ion cannon at 75%.
Shooting down the fire again! Use the Star Watch ion cannon!
Oh, I thought I missed. Oh, God.
Nice shooting!
She didn't even get to finish her sentence before I finished that. Guess this really helps, actually. Jeez, it takes so many kills. Charge this thing up now.
Cannon's ready! Fire!
Where is it? Right there. They all get destroyed somehow. Or maybe it was just... Okay.
We should head back to the ship.
Yeah, we should. So, guess we're gonna be heading to Pocataro in the next episode. If you guys did enjoy, remember to leave a like and subscribe if you're new for more. And
the rest of Drek's fleet is retreating. Laris, confirm.
Copy that, Rax. All remaining warships are turning back towards Kortu. You guys did great work. I agree. Sorry I couldn't be with you today. I hope you know I was with you in spirit. Let's rendezvous and follow those Blarg back to Quartu.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit.
Okay, so I can get this now.
You won't regret it.
Looks like we're secure. You did well today, Ratchet.
Ahem.
You too, Clank. I'll see you both on Quartu. Clank's like,
I aided him with my brain. Just kidding. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys.